This park usually goes down about 10 feet down an embankment to the Nook Creek that's normally there, and it's all the way up. That bridge has usually got about 10 foot underneath it.